Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am MJ, and in my last video, I explained why it's important to keep the energy of the seven chakras moving and how each chakra makes you feel when they become imbalanced. If you haven't watched the video and would like to know which of your seven chakras need help, you can find the link of the video in the description below. Today, I'm going to send healing to your seven main chakras. I have dedicated 3 minutes per chakra, so that makes the healing session 20 minutes long. Hopefully, by the end of it, you will feel a shift in your energy. Your chakras will start to feel more balanced and you will feel more energized. Needless to say, healthier and happier too. So when you are ready, repeat after me. I accept healing from MJ for my highest good. Now take a few deep breaths and relax.
Thank you.
you find some relief after today's session. You can watch this video any number of times. The more you watch it, the better it gets. Remember, there are no side effects, and in no circumstance can you overwatch or overaccept the healing. I will share more tips on chakra healing in the upcoming weeks, so please subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. I will see you next time. Until then, happy healing. Bye.